If my GTA fan wasn't, please tell me that.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a really inviting ball played into the box, begging players to attack it. And then just look at the finish, Derek. He reads the flight perfectly and absolutely smashes it beyond the goalkeeper. There's just no stopping that.
Please. I think it's finally working again. I'm not sure though.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be?
Right, my GTA is glitched, so I'll have to restart it. Because it's only letting me just go. Mbappe! Mbappe! Angelo, Angelo, Kante, Maestro, keep him there! I need to know about it just a thought.